Welcome to our GoLive channel. In this footage you can see a lots of cowpea in my plant. In this video I wanna show you how I grow this plant from seed. So from this video you can easily learn about how to germinate cowpea seed and how to grow them in a container. Actually the age of those plant are about 40 days. Now let's see how I grow this plant from day 1 to day 40. So let's get started from day 1. This is day 1. You can see the seed packet. To germinate seed, at first you have to clean these seeds and wait it for at least 12 hours. So I just put out the seeds and clean them. Then the next step is to wet them. So I wanna set up them on this small water pot for 12 hours. After 12 hours those seeds are get properly moisturized and then they will be prepared for germination. So let's see the next footage. That's the footage after 12 hours. Now I just collect all the seeds from this water pot. And the next step is to set them on a paper towel. So for germinating those seeds, now I want to set up them in this towel. Before setting them, just wet the towel and set your seeds in a by maintaining a proper distance. And fold the towel. Okay, this work is almost done. Now in the next footage I will show you the result after 3 days. So let's see the next footage. Okay, that's the footage after 3 days. I think most of the seeds are get germinated. So let's see what's the situation. I just take the paper towel and put it on this tool and just open the fold. Okay, let's see. The situation is actually very good. Almost the most of the seeds are get germinated and you can see their newly germinated root. Almost everyone are sprouted. So now my work is to collect them and set them on the container. Before set up the seeds, you have to prepare the container soil by mixing 25% of organic compost and 75% of direct soil. So I already prepared this soil and now it's time to plant the newly germinated seed. So let's take the seed and plant them. After set up the seeds, there is a problematic things that is about the fungal infection. To avoid fungal infection, after set up the seed you can give a little bit of wood ash, because wood ash work as a natural fungicide against the fungal disease and fungal problem. So try to use it. Now let's talk about another important things, that when you set up the seeds you have to give the root side of the seed in under the soil, because if you give a soil pressure over your seed, then they will not able to germinate and they will get affected by different kind of disease. So make sure that the upper side of the seed is in on the touch of air. You can see there is some other seed which are not germinated in this time, so I want to set them again for germination. Actually within 2 or 3 days almost every single seed will be germinated. So now let's see the next footage. This footage is after 5 days. You can see almost every seeds are get converted to a newly seed germinated seedlings and their health is also good. So within a small time, actually these seeds are going to be these seedlings are going to be a big plant, and this footage is after 15 days. The newly germinated seeds is converted to a new plant. So within a month or 1.5 month, actually this plant are going to start flowering and they're going to start producing new fruits. So let's see what happened next. That's the footage after 40 days. I came back on my garden and you can see easily the new fruits on these plants, and there is a lots of fruits, actually more than hundreds of newly born cowpea. So by this way you can easily grow cowpea at your home. Now let's talk about how to control pest and insect on these types of plant. To avoid pest and insect, you can use organic pesticide like neem oil or garlic oil, and there is some also fungal problem on this plant. To avoid these types of problem, use organic fungicide like aloe vera gel or wood ash. So if you able to ensure those two types of disease control, then you can easily get a good production from cowpea. Thanks for watching the full video. If you want to buy these types of seeds and the natural fungicide or natural pesticide, you can buy it from my description links. Thanks for watching the full video.